This is a story about a hero. Who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack by a vicious beast.
It's the Ninetales!
Risked his life defending the village. A noble man with a burning will of fire.
Did you notice me? Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for. You got away so fast.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Don't give up so quickly!
Lord Third!
We can't shy away, no matter how powerful the force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Oh,
Let the battle begin.
As expected, and yet the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose.
Hold on, just a little longer.
Right now, you can't afford to worry about others.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
A ninja who has the power to control the night. You can slip in and out of the human village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description. Don't tell me. Are you Madara Uchiha?
What do you think?
Let's go! Let's go! Rasengan!
Come get me! Alright! Come get me! Alright! There you are! Let's go!
Rasengan!
It seems your title isn't just for show.
I will defeat you and protect the village. That is my duty. The Ninetales is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
You're worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage. Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now...